Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. There's a frost troll over there. You know, it says we're in the Frost Cliff area. If I go about to, load a game, it says Frost Cliff, but we are all the way over here. These are the Frost Cliff Mountains. Unless this is somehow considered an extension of the Frost Cliff Mountains down through here, I don't know. But they're calling it Frostcliff. We have a frost troll over here, and we want to go to this tower, as you see in the top radar there. It's black, which means it has not been discovered. Where'd he go? Oh, I see him. I did not hit him right in the butt. There you go. That'll take care of you. Few more of them anyway. Missed. So. That's you. It sounded like you were moving very stealthily there. So yeah, we're just, like, exploring all the locations that we have not yet seen before we go into the main quest again. Ah, she's a pea-sweet lover. How sad that you end up in such a state. I got a smoking pipe too, but I don't need that. Backpack. Feathers. Non-assault, void salt. Alright. So let's go try to find whatever this is. Oh, Vinroot. These things will grow anywhere, it seems. Where? Oh, that way. Wait. Oh, right. I got turned around. It is towards Patera's camp. Is that a deer? Is that a... It's a deer, or an elk, or some antelope, something like that. Just making sure it's not a wolf. Oh! Whoa! I did not even see you, man! I panicked. that panicked me. I chose the wrong spell. Where'd he go? He must have blended right in with the surroundings. I did not see him at all. They blew him somewhere kind of far away, which I thank you for your enthusiasm, but I wanted to drain his essence. But alas, we'll have to settle for cheese. Yikes. This does look foreboding over here. Oh, never mind. I thought that was like a cave opening or like a... something, I don't know. Not a cave opening, but like a... some kind of outside... gate or something. Got a troll. He doesn't attack the elk or whatever. Look at the statues, though. Tower is near, but it's this way. Oh, and there's also a mine that way. Is this... oh, it's a different tower. Is it? Wait. got stuff this way too. But, okay. I guess the tower's that way, if I can get over there. Oh, there he is. All of a sudden, the snow is gone. Oops. Hold on a second. I'm just looking around. That's why I'm going down this weird way. I didn't put it away. It went like this, but it made that sound. Are we back in the Golden Forest at this point? Yeah, we are, technically. But we've been to these places over here. At least most of them. I don't know if I've specifically been up here. Well, there's nothing up here. Oh, I see that. It's an ice wraith, I think? Or whatever they call them in this. Or it could be it. Oh. Here's your opponent. Fight him. That was short-lived. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, don't get me stuck in this stuff. The day the music died. It keeps doing that. This looks like inhabited by somebody. Old guard post. Okay. Yeah, we do have some places left to explore in the Golden Forest. I don't think not that much. That's the wrong thing. Okay, you guys are with me? Good. Because we got company. There's more. Fire and ice! Fire and ice! Good job. He said warg. Wild Mage Hood? Sure. Gallant Wild Mage Robe. I'm getting stunning at full. Soon I'm gonna have to start dropping some things. So I will definitely not pick that up. Go anywhere. Santa filled your stocking with coal. Ooh, a Grand Soul Gem. Potato. See ya. Mm-hmm. They look like trap gates, don't they? Like this one would fly out. Oh. Bear trap. I'm not sure if I tripped it or if the Starling Navigator tripped it. Cheap invisibility potion, standard mana potion, enhanced poison of woe. 10 Starling arrows for my collection. Oh, and a bonus quality health potion. Sweet. Oh, arrows of righteous path. Okay, sweet. Oh, wait, wild mage? I'll take these robes. Oh god. Was there anything in here? Blueprint. Crate. Alright, I'm out. That's it? For this place? I did do that, but I didn't see this. Tripped it again? There's either two or the thing's reset. Yay. Amulet of Concealment. Ring of Vast Mana. I gotta go sell these things soon. I'm overweighed. Almost. And then also can go through here. Alright. Old guard post. Done. Alright. Must explore all the areas. Okay, so there's a mine that way. So I've got a dome that way and a point of interest that way. Where does this go? Let's head back towards Fortress Wellwatch. This goes up there. You know, I'm gonna head back because there is inevitably more things up there. Leading me further and further, so let's just take care of these. Point of interest tend to be like a cliff or like a what do you call it? Like a shrine. Things like that. Alright, well, there's a problem. Oh, I've got that one this time. I keep forgetting. Golden Forest Matriarch. Oh, hi! That's your body. Wow, really? This is the well. Patera's camp is near here. Alright, so we're gonna go check out. Oh, they were. What do you call it? It's over here. Vatir's. They might have come back. Yes, they did. Definitely did come back. Vatir leader! Wow. We're getting good with this stuff. Ring of Vast Mana, 2 ears. So I've been in there, but there's somewhere just past it. I think I went in here twice. I explored it, Fortress Wellwatch, and I had to come back for an item. Alright, we've got up there. And then we might head back for that mine. Oh, there's a wall there. See that? That noise again. But I did not put my spell up. How do I get up there? Well, I can't even see anything here now. Rock crack. Okay, that point of interest is called rock crack. Bound to be some kind of enemy in rock crack. We saw ice crack last episode. What is that up there? We're getting further and further. Okay, so it's a point of interest, but there's nothing there. I'm torn now. Do I go down this way? Or back for the mine? Let's go this way. Because I've been to these areas. This leads me further and further away. And this mine is up here somewhere. There's something standing there. It's like ready to take on any challengers. When he comes up now that I hide. I don't know what it is. Or who it is. Well, if you're gonna have pathing problems, someone who can attack from range at least. I don't know where he is. Get him. Whatever it is, just get him. Bone Ripper. Oh yeah, no mind. I do not like. Oh, he's a little tougher. Yeah. Damn. They are tough. Did I grab that? No. They almost filled me up, but not quite. Some more cheese. Top me off here. Number one, I like to be at full. Number two, I like to have the bars vanish from the window. Yes, this is like entrance to Duneville. Not Duneville, but Powder Desert. I just wanted to check it out. Ooh. Ambrosia just sitting there. Nothing nearby that I can see. There's a mine that way. But it doesn't look that close even. Alright, let's run back up. I wouldn't be surprised if there's something tucked away in here, like a magical symbol or something. I can't go too crazy looking for such things though. So I still want to figure out this dome. I guess we have to go around. See, that's that sound again. I did not sheathe my spell. Wait. And I did not put it back up. We can't get back up this way? Wait. Now I'll put it away. What if I jump on this? Rock. You stand in my way. He stands in my way. I'm trying to jump on the rock. You know, forgive me, guys. I hope you guys don't think this is cheating. I mean, it probably is. You're probably not meant to come back this way. But... I am determined. Normally wouldn't do that, but... I guess that's like a one-way thing, but I gotta go back here, and I don't want you guys to have to deal with me backtracking endlessly. Alright, so this thing is up there. See, for that, I would not turn off the clipping. Because there's a legitimate way to get up there, I know. Oh god. Sorry, I hit you a couple times. Surprise! We've been here before and this person, or this entity, was not there. There was another one there. What is that? Do I see? No. I thought I saw like a symbol. I don't know what's with that sound. That's where I found the volume. Didn't I take it? Still there. That's Batira's camp. Okay, this way. Okay. Oh, we were just here. This is Golden Forest, whatever. Fortress Well Watch. So it's somewhere on the other side of this wall. So I gotta go around, I guess. And then we got that mine to the north. There's bound to be baddies over here. Came back. They're through here, I guess. Yeah. Are you with me? You're with me. Up this way. Where this dome structure is, I don't know what it's supposed to be. Eastern Cannon Wall. Okay, you can go up even further. That's why they call it Cannon Wall, because there's a cannon and a wall, or cannons. That's cool. There's two places to go up and explore. Sweet. Oh, there's even an inside. Requires key. I've been in here, though. This is just one way. Sounds like someone just opened the door. Oh, that's you! I'm like, who the hell's creeping towards me? I gotta jump and hit it. I've been there. Just making sure it's not like a separate area of the fort. Detected by somebody. Oh, it's empty. Can I also do this? Not with you there, I can't. I can't do it when I'm jumping. Okay, there is an easy way up there. How do we get back down again? Oh, I must have went up a different way. Hitting the wrong key as well. I don't know. I'm not interested in fighting them. Fought the people in here already. So, I had gone around this way. That noise, I hope they patch that out soon. I am not taking my spells in and out, as you can see. Okay, so I had gone up here. And then that led to Fortress Wellwatch, and this goes to a prison. Who's Clara? Oh, that was a sneeze. Circle of Protection, rank 4. Ice Clora, now 435. Total carry weight possible, and some spell books we found, which I probably won't use them, but it's just my thing to do it. Oh, I have that one already. Rank 4. Circle of Protection, yeah. Alright, so let's check out this prison. And a troll broke out of the prison. Cave troll. He's a little tough, isn't he? Well, look at him dodge like that. You'd think he couldn't with that being that big. Okay, chest. Who puts a huge chest in a place like this? Do I have a lot of these potions? Because I could put them to good use. Potion of lock... Potion of fingersmith? A sleight of hand. Potion of dexterity, I think it's called. Something like that. Dexterity potion. Might as well. Sweet. An amethyst, a garnet, 8 coins. Learning book for light magic adept, which I could sell. Spell tomes. Flash, heal, life absorption, and summon Urbaya rank 2. That's a good one. That's the Urbaya I use now, rank 2. Evidently, this is the whole place. Sword of the Righteous Path. It's heavy. Well, that's it. Okay, that's it for prison. Oh, wait, no. Go! Fight our enemies. Eat my green lightning of doom. Skulls, hey. Water breathing. Absorption, I can sell these. The others are cheap. Rank 5 of boon. I'm not sure if I have that one. Eterna boots? Nah. Cuirass of the Righteous Path, that's heavy. Warmer, that's heavy too. There's a, old crate. Hard bread, oh. Nope. Alright. That's the prison. Golden Forest area, or well-watched prison. Let's check these tomes. A boon rank 5. So you still got that mine all the way up there. It's the only thing in the area I can see that we haven't explored. Keeps doing that. Maybe that's the Starling Navigator taking his spells in and out? Because he's jumping around? I don't know. The mine is that way. Yeah, up north. Past the Myra Tower and all this other stuff. Somewhere up here. Probably before Fortress Golden Forest. Not to be confused. Is that Fortress? Oh. Family Crypt of the Dalmaric. Hold on a second. It's a mine. Well, it's Fortress Wellwatch. Not to be confused with Fortress Golden Forest. Okay. So it's got to be before Fortress Golden Forest. I'll be heading there next time to whatever that mine is. Just filling out all the locations. Soon be heading back to Powder Desert. And seeing what's there. There's a lot of, I think, tombs and stuff. Like old Askaman and Old Sotirios. All the ones that are called old are like ancient tombs, because they're really old. Except for this. This is old warehouse. Old warehouse. So hopefully we'll buy the mine next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.